Gay Pride in Amsterdam is something else. It's just very unique.
Gay, straight, whatever you want to be, we're all acceptable and we're all one life, so enjoy it.
Be who you want to be and not have people tell you who you can love or who you can be.
Celebrating the diversity and the right to love whoever you want to love, it's so important.
If you're gonna shake the day and you're hearing what I say, I feel your touch, your kiss is not enough.
Waar de Gay Pride voor staat, namelijk acceptatie, gelijkheid, respect en liefde voor elkaar.
People just want to share, and want to love, and want to be free.
It's about celebration, it's about visibility, it's about change, message, it's everything rolled together in one amazing event.
We'll be right back. as an example to the rest of Europe, because people here, they don't care. It's just equality. It really is.
We got the chance to say something, to show our pride, to show our diversity, and hopefully get many, many people watching it and people talking about it.